I tell you for certain that the time will come, and it is already here, when all of the dead will hear the voice of the Son of God, and those who listen to it will live. The Father has the power to give life, and He has given that same power to the Son. And He has given His Son the right to judge everyone, because He is the Son of Man. And don't be surprised, the time will come when all of the dead will hear the voice of the Son of Man, and they will come out of their graves. Everyone who has done good things will rise to life, but everyone who has done evil things will rise and be condemned. Now, those words come from John chapter 5, verses 25 to 29. Many people who don't believe in Jesus have convinced themselves that life on this earth is all there is. They think that after you take your last breath here, there is nothing else, and you no longer exist. Now, that is not what the Bible says about the future. When God created you, He designed you to live forever. Atheism is a temporary belief system that will completely disappear the second you leave this earth. Death on this earth is simply the transition moment into eternity. The resurrection of the dead is not just for those who choose to follow Jesus. Even the most evil people who have ever lived will be raised from the dead and come out of their graves. Now, frankly, that's a very frightening thought if you are not a Christ follower. If you have rebelled against God while you lived here on earth, just imagine being brought before Him on the day of judgment. Now, the problem is that you cannot simply choose not to come before God after you die. You will be judged, whether you like it or not. If you don't hear the voice of Jesus now, you most certainly will hear it later. Don't live your life trying to disprove the existence of God. There will be a time, which will come soon, when you will hear the voice of the Son of Man. Be ready for that day. And Lord Jesus, I want to hear Your voice today, even while I still live on this earth. Make me ready for the day of Your return. Praise Your holy name, now and forever. Amen.